हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट सेंसरी नर्व सप्लाई ऑफ मिडिल ईयर कैविटी इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय ग्लॉसोफैरिंजियल नर्व। इन कार्सिनोमा बेस ऑफ द टंग पेन इज रिफर्ड टू द ईयर थ्रू द ग्लॉसोफैरिंजियल नर्व।
Pain of the ear is through the glossopharyngeal nerve mainly.
Which of the following pain is not referred to the ear? Pain is not referred to the ear through the vestibule of the nose. It is referred through pharynx, tympanomandibular joint, and the tongue.
Through the pharynx, it is referred through glossopharyngeal nerve and to the tongue also. Tongue is supplied by the posterior one third of the tongue is supplied by glossopharyngeal nerve. So any issue in the tongue, then pain is referred to the ear through glossopharyngeal nerve, even in tympanic membrane also.
Stapedius is supplied by facial nerve.
Stapedius is supplied by facial nerve. Actually, facial nerve gives the second branch, which is nerve to stapedius, and this second branch is responsible for acoustic reflex, which can be tested by tympanometry.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.